And as you know, flash photography and video recording is not allowed. We also ask that you please remove all caps and hats so the people behind and around you can enjoy the view. Gum chewing is not allowed, and please don't stick it under your seat. We're happy that you've joined us here at the Orange Blossom Opry and ask that you please take all refuse with you to the nearest exit as you leave the auditorium. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Yonder coming, go down and down them. Yeah, look yonder coming, coming down on railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special.
Encouragement.
Oh, let me see if I can sing in a tune.
Oh.
Hey, hey, how are you? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Bring in my baby back.
Kevin's not done yet, folks. Howdy, everybody. Welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. How y'all doing tonight?
Good.
All right. How many folks do we have here that are at the Opry for the very first time? Let me see your faces. Where are you? I don't see anything out there. Can we have any house lights? There's one.
What?
Two. Three.
Three.
Three people. Four. Yeah. That old bag. She doesn't. Anyway, never mind her. Hey, well, anyway, to the new folks, thank you so much for coming. We certainly appreciate you being here. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band, and we will be here tonight, as you know, is showcase night, which means we have a lot of talent from all over the Central Florida area. It's going to come out here and sing for you. Unfortunately, we've had a few people cop out at the last minute. They said they're not coming, and that was something to do with the bass player and a lawsuit or something. I don't know what that was about.
They'll come around. Later.
Well, nobody's laughing. Anyway, so
it's a joke. It's a joke.
I can't. And with all those masks on, you can't tell if you all are smiling or what you're doing, because it's awful difficult when I look at you, sir, to tell if you're going, boy, that guy's funny, or, geez, I'd like to kill him.
Look at that smile.
Look at that smile. There it is. All right. Anyway, once again, we are the Orange Blossom Opry Band, and we're here for you this evening. We're going to do a few songs. kind of stuck in along the way to fill out the evening for you. But before we get started, I would like to introduce to you this fine band that we have up here on stage called the, what's the name of the band? That's right. As I said before, we are the... Very good. All right. Over here on the left, ladies and gentlemen, he hails from the great state of Illinois. He drives the bus. He plays the bass guitar. He sings. He dances. He does all kinds of crazy things. And he what? He works on the lighting, too. Yeah, he does work on the lighting. He does a lot of work. As a matter of fact, did you decorate that tree back there? You didn't.
No, I didn't.
No, he can't take credit for that. No. That's it. We'll have to give credit.
I turned it on, though.
He did turn it on. There you go. And he did stay at a Holiday Inn Express last night. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Mr. Kevin Kingston.
Kevin. What'd you stay at the Holiday Inn Express for?
You got thrown out.
For a while. I've stayed for a while. That's a joke.
For a while.
Yeah. I don't know. I just like the place.
It's really bad, and we feel sorry for Kevin, because he got, here's the bad news, is he got kicked out of the house, and that's happened to myself, all of us. The only thing that is the funny thing is he lives by himself.
Patch kicked him out.
All right, anyway, the next gentleman sitting back there, he's kind of up in a little nest. We got him all set up for Christmas back there. There he is in his little bird nest. He's from the great state of Iowa. Anyone here from Iowa? Of course not. There's only two people from Iowa, and he's one of them. But anyway, he's from the great state of Iowa. He plays every instrument up here on this stage. He plays the fiddle, the banjo, the mandolin, the guitar, the pedal steel guitar. Did I leave anything out, Arlen?
The piano.
He plays the piano. Does he? You play the piano? He does. Did you know that? I didn't know that.
I did. I just took a guess.
I didn't know
that. You said every instrument up here.
Well, do you play the clarinet?
No,
he doesn't play. Okay, so folks, if you're here tonight to hear some clarinet music, you ask for your money back because it's not going to happen. But say hello to the great Doug Stock. We call him Dougie. Say hello to Dougie.
Dougie!
And then, directly behind me, the handsome man from the great state of Florida, Plant City, Florida, to be exact. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the talented and handsome Mr. Todd Bowers. There he is. Wave to your mama, Todd. You got your own camera up there. All right, there he is. And from the great state of Michigan, but now residing in Florida. Are you a Floridian?
I'm a Floridian, yeah. I guess I am.
Yeah,
I'm a property owner here.
He owns property here in Florida. Yeah. And
I had to have my license plate switched over to Florida.
So are you an Oklahomanian?
Yeah, Michigan.
Oklahomanian.
Oklahomanian, yeah.
I don't know what that means, but he is a piano player, harmonica player, and a harmony singer, and our lead singer. Please say hello to Mr. Arlen Ouellette.
Howdy. Thank you.
We have a brand new CD out, folks. Actually, it's not brand new. It's now, how old is it? Four months old. And tonight there's a special on those CDs. If you go out there and, is Sadie? Sadie's not there with all the stuff tonight. What happened to Sadie? She got mad and went home.
She's fired.
She got fired. I don't think she'll be fired. She's, anyway. Okay, well, anyway, our CDs are on sale tonight for $20. Are they $20 or are they $15? What are they, Nancy? She doesn't know either.
$20.
$20. Y'all say hello to Nancy over there. She's our cook. And she takes care of all of us back there. And the sixth member of our band, quite possibly the most important, please say hello to Mr. Nathan Smith back there. He's our sound man. And he works very hard to make us sound like we do. And that's also Fast Eddie on the lights. Is that you, sir? I never see him. He sneaks in late. Or is not him? Oh, it's Karen
back there.
Karen's on the lights. Okay, Karen. Much better to look at than Fast Eddie. And Tom's back there on the running all the video stuff. You all say hello to them because they're important people. Let's do not the rainy night in Georgia, but the other Georgia song. That one. It goes a one, a two, a one, two. Watch us go. Well, on a rainy Wednesday morning, that's the day that I was born, in some sharecropper's one-room country shack. Well, they say my mama left me on the day that she had me. Said she hit the road and never once looked back. I thought thought that I might mention my granny's old age pension. That's the reason why I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, just a milking and a churning, picking cotton, raising hell and baling hay. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, got an eighth grade education. Ain't no need in hell treating me this way. Come on, Dougie. Caroline, I don't believe I'll ever find another woman put together like you are. Your big city walking and your big city talking and your fancy brand new Plymouth ragtop car. I've been in Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, got an eighth grade education. Ain't no need y'all treating me this way. Caroline, I don't believe I'll ever find another woman put together like you are. Oh, big city walking in your big city talking in your fancy brand new Plymouth ragtop car. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, got an eighth grade education. Ain't no need y'all treat me this way. Ain't no need y'all treat me this way. Yeah. There you go. Thank you. That's the first song on our CD. Were we supposed to do one song or two?
I don't know.
I don't remember. Let's get started, and then we'll catch up with it later. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to the star of the show, the master of ceremonies. He's from the great state of South Dakota. He is in the South Dakota Country Music Hall of Fame, and he is wanted by the law in North Dakota. That's why he spends most of his time down here in Florida. Please say hello to Mr. Neil Baugus. There he is.
Neil Baugus.
Thank you there, Sven. I appreciate that, and only you too. Hi, everybody. You doing okay tonight? It is great to have you with us this evening. We're going to start our show off here with a young man that made his debut here a couple of weeks ago. And he is awesome. You're going to sit back and really enjoy this. Don't forget we have our Christmas show Friday night and then Saturday afternoon. We've got a whole line of entertainment for you the entire December. And January, February, March are going to blow your socks off you because it's good. I got some great stuff. It's great to see all of you here today. We got used to playing to those cardboard cutouts, but you're not that. You're real. Let me hear you to make sure you're real. All right, keep them hands going because welcome to the stage from Lake Butler, Florida, Mr. Eli Rogers.
You may think that I'm talking foolish. That I'm wild and I'm free. You may wonder how I can promise you now. This love that I feel for you always will be. But you're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh, baby, I'm gonna love you forever. Forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather. As long as old women sit and talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever. See, time takes its toll on a body, makes a young girl's brown hair turn gray. But honey, I don't care, I ain't in love with your hair. And if it all fell out, well, I'd love you anyway. They say time can play tricks on a memory, make people forget things they knew. Well, it's easy to see, it's happening to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you. Oh, darling, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, well, just listen to how this song ends. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever.
How about it for the Orange Blossom Opry Band? No, but this next song, I want to thank God for giving me the gift to be able to sing. So I try to do Him good every time I can. So why me, Lord?
What have I ever done that deserves even one of the pleasures that I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you or the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it so. I know what I am. And now that I know that I needed you so, help me, Jesus. My soul's in your hands.
Try me, Lord,
if you think there's a way I could try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I could show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me.
Song, Eli.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. How about a little bit of Johnny Cash?
Sweet. Sweet.
Sweet.
I hear the train a-coming, is a-rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. They freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank y'all.
Great job.
Thank you, Eli. Great job. Thanks for driving all this way. What is it, about a 2-hour drive for you, sir? Cool, yeah. Hi, I'm over Rose. There.
Yes.
Our next howdy. Guest, well, before I get to her, I want to introduce this gentleman back here because I didn't purposely miss him, but I'd like to give him a little time. He gave me a nice introduction, and I'd like to do the same for you. Folks, this gentleman was a member of Sawyer Brown, of the Confederate Railroad, and I think, and I'm pretty sure, he's a member of the Michigan Country Music Hall of Fame. Mr. Bobby Randall. Bobby. Now, some of our entertainers that come here, I can describe them in just 2 words. This is one of the young ladies right here. Ladies and gentlemen, Suzanne Reynolds.
Like he was the last man on earth. Gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little, take it back. She'd tell him about a dreams. He'd just shoot him down. Lord, he'd love to make her cry. You're crazy for believing you'll ever leave the ground. He said only angels know how to fly. She One Sunday morning, she didn't go to church. He wondered why she didn't leave. He went up to her bedroom and he found a note by the window with a curtain blowing in the breeze. And with a broken wing, she still sings. She keeps an eye.
Made the whiskers grow. Beautiful.
What are we doing next?
Back in baby's arms?
I know. I'm like, we all started it. What's throwing me out with that? We just quit. I'm done. Dirt road. Thank you. Are we doing another one?
I don't know.
I guess we're doing Stormy Monday. Is that what we're doing?
Sure.
Yeah.
Do y'all mind if I do Stormy Monday? Do you even know what that is?
Thank you.
but Tuesday's just as bad. Yeah, they call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. Wednesday's worse off, oh, and Thursday's also the same. The eagle flies on Friday, Saturday I go out and play. I said the eagle flies on Friday, Saturday I go out and play. Sunday I go to church, oh, oh, I get on my knees and I pray. I pray, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy on me. I pray, Lord, have mercy on me. I try to find my baby, oh, send him on home on me. Send him home.
Job, Suzanne. Wow. From Virginia. She is.
She's from Virginia?
Yeah, originally.
She sings even better than that jacket. And that's a good jacket.
Did you see her shoes? Because they matched the jacket.
Really?
Yeah. She kind of looked back at Bobby and was kind of hinting maybe that that's the shoes he should wear. But I think they're a little too much for him at any rate. Hey, I'll shut up and introduce the next guest here. How's that sound? From the great state of Pennsylvania, originally. He's a snowbird down here. Put your hands together for Mr. Ron Sowers.
Longer. Seems there ain't no end in sight. Sleep would be best, but I just can't afford to rest. Got a ride in Denver tomorrow night. I called the house, but no one answered. For the last few weeks, no one's been home. It's true with me, yeah, the truth I just can't see. What's kept the woman holding on this long? And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. All my cards are on the table, with no ace left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Competition's getting younger. Robert Bronx, you know I can't recall. Worn out tape of Chris LeDoux. Lonely women and bad food seem to be the only friend I've left at all. And the timeline's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young. Feel this damn old. All the cards are on the table with no ace left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Lord, I'm much too young to feel this damn old.
Yeah.
Garth Brooks.
Thank you. We'll do a little Keith Whitney for you, pretty little thing. I know you love him. Long time ago. Even now in my arms, you still want him, I know. But darling, this time let your memories die. When you hold me tonight, don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You find more love than you ever know. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes.
Maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this time, lying here in your arms, knowing he's in your mind. But I keep hoping someday that you'll see the light. Let it begin tonight, and don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once let yesterday go. You find more love than you ever know. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you'll ever know. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Thank you.
Yeah, nice. Good songs, Ron.
Good job. Well, supposed to do this, they say. Neil, you could have told a joke or something. Trying to figure this out.
Every time you coax me to do a joke, I do a South Dakota joke, and then I can't go home for 6 months. Is there anybody here from South Dakota, Minnesota?
Yeah, South Dakota.
I heard a Minnesota.
I heard a Minnesota and a South Dakota. Good. It's great to have you with us tonight. I think Mr. Randall's and the Opry band is going to do a song here for you. So, are we going to do a Christmas song?
Yeah. Were you saying something, sir?
Going to do a Christmas song?
Yeah, we've got a big Christmas show coming up. I think it starts next month, doesn't it, Neil?
Tomorrow.
Oh, it starts tomorrow.
Next month is January.
Oh, well, it starts tomorrow then. And we thought maybe we'd, we should probably do a couple Christmas songs now. You think? Could I just see before we start, those of you who believe in Santa Claus, put your hands up and hold them up, okay? Hold them up. Now, those of you, look at the people with their hands down. Shame on you, people, for not believing in Santa Claus. What's the matter with y'all? Here's a little something that I believed in Santa Claus right up until I heard about this song. And when this song came along, then I thought, well, maybe there's something going on. Can we remember this? We haven't played this since last year. Ready?
Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy. Oh, Daddy looks a lot like him. That's not the way I had him pictured. Santa was a much too thin. Well, he didn't come down the chimney, so my mama must have let him in. Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy, or my daddy looks a lot like him. Well, they thought I was upstairs sleeping. They thought I was tucked in bed. Well, they didn't know I was a peeping, and I heard every word that they said. Well, Santa put his arms around Mama, and my Mama put her arms around him. So if Santa Claus ain't Daddy, well, I'm gonna tell on them. Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy, or Daddy looks a lot like him. That's not the way I had him pictured. Santa was a much too thin. Well, he didn't come down the chimney, so my mama must have let him in. Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy, or my Daddy looks a lot like him. I didn't see Prancer or Vixen, I didn't hear the sleigh bells ring, I didn't see the red-nosed reindeer like they show on the TV screen. But he sure left a lot of presents, so Santa Claus he must have been. But if Santa Claus ain't Daddy, well, my Daddy looks a lot like him. Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy, or Daddy looks a lot like him. That's not the way I had him pictured. The Santa was a much too thin. Well, he didn't come down the chimney, so my mama must have let him in. Well, Santa looks a lot like Daddy, or my Daddy looks a lot like him. So if Santa Claus ain't Daddy, well, I'm gonna tell on them.
Man, look at Todd back there with the red nose. Now he took it off. All right. What key we gonna do this one in there? Wichita? He's Wichita. Yeah, you need to get pick up some tickets because I think we've got a. Where's Desiree? Do we have the special going now on the tickets? Yes, I can't see you, honey.
It ends today.
It ends today. So on the break, they could actually get the deal. All right, so the deal is this, folks. If you go out there and buy one ticket for our Christmas show that starts when?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Okay. Just a small item. That starts tomorrow, then we'll give you two tickets for the price of one. Is that right?
BOGO. Buy one, get one free.
Yeah. So that's the deal. To buy one ticket, you get another ticket free. How's that? Can't beat that, right? And that's going to go away today or tonight or... Tonight. So only on the break, I guess. It's the last chance to get something like that. And, of course, all the money from the Christmas show, folks, goes to our special charity, which is musicians who suffer from multiple divorces. All right.
Can you see?
Can you see, fellas?
It was sung by Burl Ives. Jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. I don't know if I'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas when you walk down the street. Say hello to friends you know, people that you meet.
Sing it!
Oh, oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for me, a kisser wants for me. So have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Somebody waits for you, a kisser wants for me. So have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong.
All right. Now, will you be performing that particular number in our Christmas show next month?
Yeah, next year, actually.
Next year. Well, no, it'll still be this year.
This year, tomorrow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just realized that we've kind of hogged up all the singing, and Arlen will sing for you now. Do one of the songs that you'll be doing in the show. If you can see that picture, it's so cool because you can see the... things are going. It looks very Christmassy. Harlan will let everybody.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Oh, it's been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you. Want some? Okay. That Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to
Sergeant, we'll let everybody. How about that? All right, listen, we're going to take just a short break right now because Neil has to pee. And
thank you.
Okay, yeah. And we'll be back in just about 15 minutes, folks, with some more of our spectacular talent here. And y'all stick around on Facebook. We love you out there. Thank you, everybody, for watching. We'll check in when we come back to see where everybody's watching. We want all of you here that are with us tonight, take out your phones and go to Facebook and punch the share button. That's all I know. Not the share, the singer share, but where it says share on the bottom, share. Did I get it close?
Sure.
Close enough.
Sure,
and thank y'all. We'll be right back with more nonsense right after this.
And folks, don't forget.
Welcome back, everybody. How y'all doing? All right. I've got a, let's see here. If you can tell me,
Eli. All right.
You sure it starts tomorrow? I was just, the Christmas show has got me. I didn't know it was tomorrow. If you can tell me the first song that Eli sang, and you will raise your hand and tell me the young man that came in, how Eli, what was the first song that he sang? Somebody raise your hand if you got the answer. Going once, going twice, nobody knew. Okay. Let's see.
okay. Yes, it was.
Well, that was it. What are you doing on Friday, December 11th?
I'm coming to see the show.
Are you coming to the show? Do you have tickets?
Yeah.
You already do? Yeah. I got 2 free tickets to the Christmas show, and I was going to give them to you, but you're, if you're already coming.
I got tickets as well. Got
you got tickets? You all right? All right. Are you taking that young lady with you? All right. Okay. Sure she's going to go? Okay. All right. She's pretty sure of it. Well, I got 2 tickets. I got to come up with something. That would be good to give these tickets away. So I'll
let's have a 3-legged race.
Yeah, how about that? Y'all want to have a 3-legged race? If you can guess the name of the city that Arlen Ouellette's from in Michigan, what is it called?
Bay City.
Bay City. Is that close enough? Do you have tickets to the Christmas thing?
No.
Well, here, now you do. How about that? How about that? There you go. It was close enough, wasn't it, Arlen?
I like his shirt.
Bay City. Yeah, oh, this is home. Are you from Michigan?
Well, sure.
Whereabouts?
Cadillac.
My sister lived in Cadillac. Yeah. She's watching. She's in Manistee. Hi, honey. Colleen, she had a hip replacement. She's doing well. I love you. You left in 55. Well, no, I wasn't there then.
Bobby's been living in a Cadillac for the last year.
I live in my car. That's the truth. That is the truth. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next guest for tonight. Every once in a while, what happens with the show that we do here? Every once in a while, we hit the bottom of the barrel, and I guess we could say maybe we've got there so far. That's not true. Listen, I want to tell you, folks, this guy behind the Orange Blossom Opera. There's many of us that work. This guy probably works 7 days a week on doing stuff for the Orange Blossom Opera. He does so many things behind the scenes, so much work, and he works so hard at his job, and he's one of the nicest guys you'll ever... What is his name again, Arlen?
Bob.
Y'all say hello to Neil Baugus. Come on.
Nice guitar.
Thank you very much.
I've already had the COVID, so you don't have to...
I'm going to do it anyway. Sorry. All right, everybody. How you doing tonight? Good? It's great to have you all here tonight. I don't dig out the guitar or my fancy clothes here very often, but I decided that tonight I would do that. We have any Merle Haggard fans? Well, the band and I learned this song while we were all in prison. We shared same cells, but we did find out that we had the same mama. So we went back to George, Merle Haggard, and let's do a little bit of Mama Tried since you tried on 5 of us. How's that?
First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride. On a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild. She never knew what I had lay in store. Spite of all my Sunday learning, towards the bat I kept on turning. Till Mama couldn't stop me anymore. Help me out, Al. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. Mm-hmm.
some Opry band.
Dear old daddy, rest his soul, left my mom a heavy load. She tried so hard to fill out his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. All right, guys. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right. Mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, cause mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, cause my mama tried. Yeah. Thank you so much. Hey, that's a fun song to sing, too, I'll tell you. It is nice to have you with. We do have some folks from Minnesota and some friends of mine from South Dakota, so I do want to welcome you here. North Dakota and Minnesota and South Dakota kind of come in the middle of January and February, and then we don't see them for a whole year. So, but it's nice to have you with us. This next song, I'm a George Strait fan. Are you guys a George Strait fan? He didn't originally have this song out. A gentleman by the name of Cal Smith had it out. And it only went to number 35 on the country charts. But then George Strait came along and made this a number 4 song. So if you'll come with me, we're going to go down to the bar. It was written by Bill Mack, big radio guy. Let's go down there and have a little champagne. I'm drinking champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. I'll be having a fling with a pretty young thing till early morning. Knowing tomorrow you'll be back on my mind. Guilty conscience, I guess I must confess. I never loved you much when you were mine. So I'll be drinking champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. I'll be having a fling with a pretty young thing till early morning. Knowing tomorrow I'll wake up with you on my mind. Play a little dancing music there, guys. I guess. Ah, but I must confess, I never loved you much when you were mine. So I'll be drinking champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. I'll be having a fling with a pretty young thing till early morning. Knowing tomorrow I'll wake up with you on my mind. I'll be knowing tomorrow I'll wake up with you on my mind. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Neil Bogus. Wow. A Star Is Born. We were kind of looking for a new leader, guitar, fiddle person.
This is where he was supposed to say, you know, Neil, if you ever need a band. Thank you very much, folks. I appreciate that. I love George Strait, and boy, but I like that song when Cal Smith did it, too. Thank you for being so kind to a guy from South Dakota. Our next young lady up here, boy, she is, you're pointing at me. At me?
The twirly thing.
Oh, the twirly thing. I was going to let her do her song.
Okay,
first.
Go ahead.
All right. Mary Shaner, everybody. Give her a nice round of applause.
I start? You start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
Now Joni was the girl next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
Slowly I read her note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. Teardrops fell like rain that day when I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. You're just 15 and I'm 22. Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left little hometown. Got me a job, tried to settle down. But her words kept haunting me. The words that Joni said to me.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
I packed my clothes and I caught a plane. Had to see Joni to explain how my heart was filled with her memory. And I asked Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door. Things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day when I heard what Joni had to say.
Jimmy, Jimmy, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. It's been 5 years since you've been gone. Jimmy, I married your best friend, John.
That was Conway Twitty with his daughter Joni.
Huh. Really? First time I ever sang that song.
Yeah.
She gave me the words. Cheat sheet.
Tonight the jukebox playing songs about the wild side of life. As I listen to the words you are saying, it brings memories when I was a trusting wife. It wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels, as you wrote in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. That has caused many a good man to go wrong.
Shaner, everybody.
You know, my mom used to sing that part. My dad sang the man's part, you know, and so when I was a little kid, they would sing that together. My mom was probably watching you and singing harmony with you from Auburn, Michigan. Hi, Mom. Love you.
Nice job, Mary. You know what? I got kind of a twirly thing here. I'm guessing it blows in the wind. Where's the gentleman that brought us these? Is he around here? Still here?
Where?
Okay. In the middle. Oh, I got that light shining right. Hey, you know, I drove a train for many years. Now I know what it was like when you were standing on the track watching it come.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. These are really cool. He told me he was going to come back because he asked my favorite color, and I said blue, and he said, okay, I'll be at the Christmas show tomorrow night, and I'll bring you a blue one. Thank you very kindly. These are great. Give him a nice applause. That's really super. All right, Phil, jump up there, buddy. Here, wait a minute. Hold on, Phil. Hold on. I need to ask you all a question, too. Here, you try this one. How many of you get out of your car and run to the grocery store and then realize your mask is back in the car? Yeah, that happens a few times, doesn't it? Speaking of squirrely things that twirl around.
Here's Phil.
See how nicely that worked that right in there? Phil Julian, everybody. Give him a nice round of applause.
Howdy. Let the fun begin. This is a song that's based on a incident that actually happened.
You gonna plug in, Phil?
Oh yes, I should plug in.
Plug in.
It's all for looks. We don't turn you up.
And it was embellished freely. Any Bobby Goldsboro fans? Yeah. Well, I'd like to apologize in advance for what you're about to hear. See the tree I just mowed down, now it's 4 inches off the ground. I'm so ashamed. I told my wife, she got mad, and even though I said my bad, she called me names. I did all that I could do, epoxy splints and super glue, it did no good. The top just shriveled up and died, my wifey dear, she cried and cried, my name is Mud. She ran calling Crape Murder. She ran calling Crape Murder. She ran calling Crape Murder. I drove down to the nursery and bought a new replacement tree, $6 and change. And though it is a bigger one, it seems like now our love is gone, things aren't the same. See the new replacement tree, I hope someday she'll forgive me, and she will smile. But for now, till further notice, I'll be sleeping on the sofa, might be a while. She ran calling Crape Murder. She ran calling Crape Murder. She ran calling Crape Murder. She ran calling Crape Murder.
Thank you.
Yeah, we just had Thanksgiving, and that means that in about 3 weeks they'll be rolling out the Valentine's Day stuff. And yeah, it used to be that people would camp outside the stores for them to open up at 5 a.m. Remember that? And then one year somebody said, well, we're just going to open at midnight. Beat the rush. And then the following year, they just said, well, we're just going to stay open all day Thanksgiving. And so now we're giving up our family time to go shopping. And now, as for my wife and I, we don't do that. On Thanksgiving Day, we are going to stay home and not go into any stores. Amen? Yeah. That's right, yeah. We'll just do our shopping online. When they opened the doors at the Walmart store, I've been camping out for 2 or 3 days. The crowds all rushed, I was almost crushed as the search carried me away. In a matter of minutes, the store's picked clean and the checkout line was half a mile long. But there on a chair was a Tickle Me doll and nobody standing around. Now I looked left and right, there was no one in sight, so I calmly walked up to the chair. I stood with my back to the Tickle Me doll and I ran a hand through my hair. I pretended to cough, then I turned around, I snatched up the doll in my hands. 5 people yelled, he's got a Tickle Me doll, and that's when my troubles began. Now I gave them a smile, then I ducked down an aisle as a bunch of people came my way. But I was gone in a flash and they ran right past where I was hiding in a Christmas display. But when I tried to check out, I heard somebody shout and an old lady threw me to the wall.
She hit me with her purse and she yelled and cursed while she tried to take the Tickle Me doll. I was about to go down when we all heard the sound of a child who was crying up a storm. She was wailing, pointing at the Tickle Me doll, and she looked so sad and forlorn. So I knelt down beside her and I gave her the doll. I sent her on her way. I knew that I should, and I felt so good, 'cause it was almost Christmas Day. Now her parents thanked me and I gave them a card, and I watched them drive away. So it didn't surprise me when they gave me a call bright and early on Christmas Day. They said the little girl's as happy as a child could be. What a wonderful stroke of luck. Yeah, she sold that toy on eBay and made $1,500. Whoa, she sold that toy on eBay and made $1,500.
Huh. Thank you.
Phil.
Oops.
Phil Julian, everybody.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, Phil. Nice job. Was that cash or was that a check that you took for that $1,500? We've got a young man here that hasn't been here in a while, but I'm glad to have him back again. So put your hands together. Let's see, I wrote down where he was from here. Just hang on a minute. It says Neil didn't write it down. At any rate, put your hands together for Mr. Greg Lewis.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody, and good evening to the Orange Blossom Opry Band. Daddy won a radio. He tuned it to a country show. I was rocking in the cradle to the crying of a steel guitar. Mama used to sing to me. She taught me that sweet harmony. Now she worries 'cause she never thought I'd ever really take it this far. Singing in the bars and chasing that neon rainbow. I'm living that honky-tonk dream. 'Cause all I've ever wanted is to pick this guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody. Wanna be heard and seen. Chasing that neon rainbow. Living that honky-tonk dream. And a coffee cup, five peckers and an old Dodge truck, heading down to Houston for a show on Saturday night. But this overhead is killing me. Half the time I sing for free, but when the crowd's into it, Lord, it makes this thing I'm doing seem right. Just standing in the spotlight, chasing that neon rainbow, I'm living that honky-tonk dream. All I've ever wanted is to pick this guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody. Wanna be heard and seen. Chasing that neon rainbow. Living that honky-tonk thing. Hold up. Daddy got a radio. He won it 30 years ago. He said, son, I just know we're gonna hear you singing on it someday. Well, I made it up to Music Row, and Lordy, don't the wheels turn slow. Still, I wouldn't trade a minute. I wouldn't have me any other way. Just show me to the stage now, chasing that neon rainbow. I'm living that honky-tonk dream. 'Cause all I've ever wanted is to pick this guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody. Wanna be heard and thank you. I love singing with this band, I know that. The next one I want to do is by Mark Chestnut, and it's called Blame It On Texas. Mm-hmm.
Todd.
How are you?
We're in A. They're okay. Okay.
Been having a ball since I was a boy in Boma. I love that town, but I just couldn't stay. I two-stepped all the way to Amarillo. Shuffled my way into Santa Fe. I just had to see the sunset out in Frisco. The Golden Gate is great, but it ain't home. Give me a rodeo. Blame it on Texas. Don't blame it on me. I am what I am, and that's what I'm gonna be. You can say what you wanna say about my insanity. Blame it on Texas. Don't blame it on me. Daddy was a Tulsa millionaire. With miles and miles of oil wells, he'd leave her. Don't you know all a man could want was waiting there? One night while she lay sleeping, I slipped away. Like no man in his right mind would do. Blame it on Texas, don't blame it on me. I am what I am, that's what I'm gonna be. You can say what you wanna say about my insanity. Blame it on Texas, don't blame it on me. Yeah, you can say what you wanna say about my insanity. Blame it on Texas. Don't blame it on me. Yeah.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. Thank
Greg
you,
Lewis.
Orange Blossom Band. You're great.
Greg Lewis, everybody. Nice hand. Thank you, Greg. Great job. Wow. Huh? My turn is just about over here, so I want to thank all of you for coming. And we need to do a special shout-out to our crew that works outside there and helps seat you all, too. Give them a nice round of applause. They always give me some popcorn at the end of the night, so I love them dearly for that. Thank you again, Greg. Great job. Well, folks, get ready to hang on. This young lady is from Louisiana.
Y'all give it up for Louisiana. Come on.
B.B. Modelero.
Southern girl. Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Yeah. Stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Come on. I said, I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. Baby, I got your number. Oh, I know that you got mine. You know that I called you. I called too many times. Well, you can call me, baby. You can call me anytime. Oh, you gotta call me. Give me one reason to stay here. Yes, I turn back around. Come on. Give me one reason to stay here. Oh, I turn back around. I said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. There's use for heart can love you. Yes, and give you what you need. I said there's use for heart can love you. Oh, and give you what you need. Yeah. Well, but I'm too old to go chasing around, wasting my precious energy. Come on, boy! There's use for I can love you. And give you what you need, yeah. I said there's use for I can love you. Oh, I give you what you need, yeah, yeah, oh yeah. But I'm just too young, too old, chasing you around, wasting my precious energy, yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I say now give me one reason to stay here. Yes, I turn right back around, yeah. I said, I turn to step now, baby. Oh, I turn around, around. Oh, yeah. Well, cause I told you that I loved you. And there ain't no more to say. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. Very good. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. How about that band, huh? Gotta love them. They're just wonderful, outstanding musicians. Oh, shucks, Dougie. That my buddy. All right, now.
We're not behave. Outstanding. We're all sitting down.
So. Yeah, y'all are. And one has no shoes, but I love it. Don't they? Aren't they pretty? Look at his pretty
They're
feet
dirty.
Over there.
They're dirty. Look at them.
I think we're going to have to do his toenails or something. Don't worry about your.
He gets pedicures at the, you know, sitting with a bunch of ladies.
You do. Oh, goody for you, baby. Hey, I tried to talk my husband to get a pedicure. He said he wouldn't do it. Of course, he got ugly feet. So who cares about him? Yeah. I'm going to do a little bit of Brenda Lee for y'all this evening. I thought so. Thank you. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Huh? Come on. Everyone dancing merry in a new old-fashioned way. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Everyone dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned way. Get y'all, baby. Y'all get it for Mr. Bobby Randall. Jolly, deck the halls with Charlie rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned way. All right, thank y'all so much. Y'all so good.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, I take it back. I'll give you a dollar.
B.B. Montalero, one more time, folks.
Thank y'all so very much. Merry Christmas to everyone.
Don't forget our Christmas show tomorrow night at...
Is it tomorrow night?
Yeah.
It is? It's at 7 p.m.?
It's at 7, and the band is supposed to be here at 7 a.m., so...
Okay. That's about right. Hey, did y'all have a good time, folks? Everybody okay? How about you new folks? Where are you? The new folks? You coming back? You will? I'll not see if she's doing anything. We have a tradition here at the Orange Blossom Opry, folks, and that's at the end of the show. First, we ask if you are a veteran of the United States military. This gentleman right here, Bill, is a World War II vet. If you're a veteran, would you please stand for just a minute, folks? If you're a veteran, right there's all the veterans, folks. Nice job. Thank you, folks. Thank you, everybody. We'd ask the rest of you now to please stand, if you would, as we pay tribute to our veterans and sing along with Arlen here. We also ask if you'd remove your hat, please.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and it can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes in Minnesota to the hills in Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to L.A. Oh, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and sing. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who right to me, and I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Sing it now. I'm proud. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
This land.
God bless the USA. God bless you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Have a good evening. Drive careful home. We'll see you tomorrow night for the Christmas show at 7 o'clock. Good night. God bless you all.